been so long. Okay, now I can open up chat for you guys. Okay, there you go. All right, let's get this race on the go. Big chunker, man, lots of people. Almost 6 hours because I was using these splits for something else. Yo, thank you, Triwave. And good luck to all of you! Yo, shoutouts to the Move Left Club after level 3. What's my favorite category to run? Warpless. Yo, Lame Sauce, what's going on? I'm sorry it took so long, guys. The more people, the harder it is to organize, for sure. I didn't think I actually landed on that one spot. Two flowers. This is the time I don't want a flower. Wow. I thought I was gonna get a flower. No, don't curse this run. No. Yo, Shark Boy, what up again? No, anything but the Shang Tsung. So are you guys multi-linking it, or what's going on? How are you guys keeping track of the race yourselves? Gold, baby! Me and Chuck are tied right now. If I would have got the tunnel, I'd be in the lead. But I frigged up. I better not get early hammer. If I get a good fortress here, I'll take the lead. Oh, on, man. What's the frickin' turn back? There we go. I definitely took the lead there. Just by a little bit. Unless Chuck got the early P-speed. Early hammer, perfect hand RNG. Yeah, everything works differently though, so I don't really... You want him to move backwards here. Nice. Time save. Those little fine movements, man. Damn straight. That was close. That was scary, man. Were you guys as scared as I was? Because I was pretty scared. Jabum's always scared. That Hammer Brothers always being a pretty big jerk. When is next race? There's a race going on right now, 100%. Celebrate 28 years of Mario. Go out and up. Come on up. I probably shouldn't have done that big backtrack, but whatever. Of course you would. Do I have to get the secret fire, bros? Yes. You guys ready for these quick movements? See what I get here. Yeah. Thank you. Everyone's typing in what they got in their worlds. Yeah, I'm in second. I know what place I'm in, yeah. I saw the times. Nice. Who's participating in the race? Me and like 14 other people. I think I touched the pipe. Yeah. I don't really run 100%, so I gotta like remember everything. Oh, beautiful. If I can do this entire world with like all movements of zero, this is insane. What are these splits from a saved ROM hack that I did? Yeah, somebody got third door first try. This will be the first P-Wing of the run. And you guys can see why. Get my fire flower back right after. I love how the splits are completely even right now. That's insane. Too scared. Some juicy movements. I know, man. All movements to zero is fantastic. Hmm. Oh, come on, give me the sideways pipe jump. Uh-oh. Who's winning? I'm not sure. I'll find out. I don't know, I think I did a pretty good World 3. Your face is winning. There's a flood of noise that made your ears bleed. Do you not have your Twitch to default to mute? So you can... My Twitch is always mute whenever I load it up. Let's see the other times. Chuck's got the 2057. 1 hour! I do all the golds for you guys. Am I winning right now? I think so. I lost some time there. I thought the music box was further to the right. Fuck off, man! That's what stops me, man! That's fucking cheap, dude! That's how I lose, man. So stupid. Surprised I didn't get stuck for like 10 freaking years. Well, you must have lost the race because you're pretty bad. Guess again. Unbelievable. Take 200 hours, I know. I'll just scream at them all the time. Yeah, give me the movements of one. Ah! Off the screen you go. Give me that. Hand it over. Give me that P-Wing. Take my P. Come here, both of you. Yeah, you're next. Yeah. Right off the screen. Yeah, take that. Give me the star, man. I want to sparkle. Give me those sprinkles, man, right now. I want some sprinkles. You! Oh, you get back here right now. Hey. Hand it over, man. I want all the sprinkles, man. Give me the damn sprinkles. Hammer Brothers moving left. Hammer Brothers moving right. I don't know what the hell's going on. Yeah. Yeah, come here, you. Come here. Give me the cloud, man. Instant peace be. Die. Squished. Shot. Dead. Squished. Give me that. Hand it over. Yeah, duck jump, man. Yeah, you like that? Get up there. You. Hand it over. Yeah, get in there, Mario. I'm a mad lad. Jay chosen, nice. Teabag him? Yeah, take that. Yeah, I'll teabag this ship. Huh? Right in the corner. Yeah, there's one. Here we go, right in through him. Oh, that was close. Been busy with work. Dang, man. But you guys, I love you guys too much. I need you guys. Almost. I knew that I had time on these guys, so I was like, why not? What's the concept of going through the Koopa Kid? Shitty hitboxes. I almost didn't make that. I lost a little time in 5-1 and that level. Yeah, enough is enough, Hammer Brothers, okay? Sometimes I use two fingers. Yeah, you're stuck there, Hammer Brother. That's what you get. We're going back there like a frig. Huh? and I lost some time here. I lost a lot of time here. So. Okay, so that was very bad. Just the other day, I did that level perfectly. I'm so sad about that. The Hammer Brother didn't move because Hammer Brothers don't cross over pipes and they don't cross over completed levels. So he was sandwiched between a pipe and a completed level. Whoa! Look at that. Nice! I don't know why I delayed there. I wanted to make sure I got all movements of one. I don't know how I'm doing with terms of the lead or not. I probably fell behind a little bit. Who's winning? I have no idea who's winning. I need to run 100%. That was close, I almost frigged up. 38, 38. What am I doing? This isn't warpless. It's not a tie anymore. This isn't warpless. I would have gotten better. No, I wouldn't have. It doesn't matter if it's coin ship or not. No way. I don't know where my P-Wings are. Oh my god, the tail strats! I don't think I was supposed to do that with the tail. The white mushroom was missing because I despawned him. Thank you. That turn back was way too big. What's my favorite world? I like World 4. We all like World 4. Boo World 4? I'm sorry. I'm sorry you guys feel that way. Alright, wish me luck on these top tier strats, guys. Wish me luck. So, the audio had a little bit of an accident, so the top tier strats are gonna have to go on, are a no-go. Sorry about that, guys. I haven't done it in a long time. I tried, guys, I tried. Bloop, bloop! Don't you forget about me. Don't you forget about me. Top tier strats were right. I tried, man. I tried. I freaked up pretty hard. Ooh. All right, so the fire kill is actually pretty tough. I struggle with it quite a bit. Who's winning? I'm not sure. We'll find out. We'll find out after I split here. I'm probably behind. I had a pretty bad World 6. These fire strats are very scary, so go easy on me, guys, if I screw them up, okay? When have you guys ever seen me kill him with fire? Nope, I got reserve strats. Anyone else dropping frames? No, because I'm not dropping frames. That's right. Alright. Did that get me back in the lead? Right on. I'm friggin' around, right? That's what I always say. That's my motto. I'm sorry, guys. That's not my motto. I shouldn't have said that. You guys know what my motto is. Quit dicking around. That's what it is. Alright, let's do for a swaggy grab right here. Oh, come on. I almost had it. Look at that swag. You guys like that? Remember the boss bass ruined my streak in this level? How could I forget, man? More like boss frig. Did you know about the boss frig? Really frigged up my run. Swagalicious. Such a cool level. I disagree. Bickin' my mick, mokin' mickin' bick bark bork. My bickin' bark bick, pokin' bork. I think I have an extra star. You love my rando run? Thank you. Thank you. Welcome, men. Welcome back. Rip clips. Yo, we'll do world record attempts after this. Don't worry, guys. I'll try 7-7 once, guys. Just once. All right. Almost. Can you not, please? Just in case. Play it safe. Bold move by Cujo going for the clips. Bold move indeed, man. I agree. What? When do I miss? I want out of this race, man. It's over. I'm done with this. I'm no longer having fun. Yeah, fuck this. Oh, the wall jump! Yay, here we go. Yeah, here we go. I was like, when have I ever missed that fucking flower right there? Like, honestly, when have I ever missed that? That's so rare, dude. I played this level for the past, like, 10 months. And I haven't once missed that flower. Like, how, dude? That's unbelievable. I can't prepare for that. It sucks, man. I can't prepare for it. I got so... See, I don't want to do auto-scrollers, man. This is why 100% sucks. I gotta do auto-scrollers, man. At least I didn't miss it in the... That is true. Like, at least this is just a race. We can all settle down. We'll get the off-screen wand grab to try and save some time. Oh, awesome. Big time. Big time loss. See how I can go in the pipe right now? You'd have to wait under the water. You'd still be stuck under there. I want the hands, guys. This is 100%. I want the hands. I need to fight the hands. There's no such thing as no hands in 100%. I mean, there is if you activate the level yourself. Not massive time saves. It's all good, man. If you don't know, you don't know. It's not your fault. Essentially, yes, no hands though, all the time. I got 12.5 all. I got all the hands. It's just reflex, I feel you. I get the same thing. You'd always save your P-Wings for these levels? Yeah, me too, when I was a kid. Why did Bowser make his airplanes out of logs? It's the finest wood in the Mushroom Kingdom. Are you kidding me? Yeah, I died in the fortress in World 7 twice. I got an unexpected hammer miss. Very rare. I might get a 112. Right on.